Welcome back, guys. This is my 2000 Eclipse, and I'm gonna leave this as a mystery for a little while. I'm sure we're gonna have some questions, people that don't know me. And this is a project car that's been sitting for 8 years that I put too much money into when I was young, and I may end up resurrecting. We'll see. But I'll give you the rundown on that another time.